We are forever captured by the embrace of